Nana Boateng, welcome back to Strømsgodset.
Thank you very much.
It's not long since you've been here before, but how does it feel to be back?
Yeah, it feels great because this has also been my home for almost 3.5 years. I've always been here and I feel happy to be back and see everyone again. So.
It's another loan deal for the whole season, isn't it?
Yeah.
What are your expectations for the season now?
I think my expectation is that we all work hard as a team and we come on a good agreement and we start the season with great effort and great attitude. And I think there are some players which are gone and we have some players in. So I think still we have a very good squad as a team and we just have to focus on that and start training and work hard and see how the season goes.
How is your own form now? Because you are starting to train now tomorrow. Are you fit and ready to go?
I'm not going to say I'm 100% fit, but I've been training for when I was on break. So I think I'm ready and I think I'm ready to start from where I stopped. So I think I have the attitude and the ability to start from where I stopped. So I just have to continue from where I stopped and just push on and keep going.
You had a strong finish in the second half of the season last year and performed very well. Are you going to push on from there?
Yeah, that's the hope and that's the dream, to push on from there and be a better player from where I stopped last season. So that's my goal now, just to push from where I stopped and even be better than what I did last season.
Do you like playing under Bjørn Petter's team and his system?
Yeah, I think that system has been there for so long and he came and continued the same system and I think it was the best option for us at the time of the season and I think it was great and he's a very nice person and a great person to be.
Someone told me, I saw a picture on Facebook in December with Nana getting married. Congrats.
Thank you very much. Yeah, I did get married after the season. So it's great. I felt it was the right time for me and I felt comfortable. So I think it was the right decision for me to make.
Did you go on honeymoon or was it straight back to Manchester to train?
No, after the wedding, I had to go to Hamburg for 2 weeks. So I went on training. But my wife came over there as well to be with me for some time. And after Hamburg, we both went to Ghana for holidays. So.
You and your wife, you are living in Svelvik, as we call it here, and you are almost a local now, Nana. Are you here to stay? Are you here for a long time now?
No, I can't tell for now. So just have to wait and see how the years progress.
But you like it here?
Yeah.
How is it going to playing alongside Keita again? He's back now from Poland, and you won the gold together in 2 years ago. What do you think about him being back now?
I think it's good to be back and see Keita to be back too as well. And I think personally for me, when he's focused and he's concentrated, he's the best. He's a very good player, and I hope he does that in this season to help us get something from it. So I think having him back is good.
Great. It's good to have you back, Nana.
Thank you very much.